Trent Boyett is a liar, sir.
I thought so. All right, that's it, Trent. You're going to juvenile hall for a long time.
Butters, you saw. Tell them what happened.
Gee whiz, Trent. I don't want to get involved. Or else my parents will ground me.
You better pray I never get out of juvenile hall. You better all pray. Dude, when he gets out of juvenile hall, he's gonna want to kill us.
Everything you had on you when you were first brought in here will now be returned. One Crayola 8-pack with crayon sharpener. One pair plastic round-tip scissors. One marble blue. And one switchblade knife with kill all betrayers written on the blade. Black. Trent! Where you gonna go?
I got business to take care of.
Kyle, Kenny, I have to talk to you right now.
Okay, hang on a second.
Now, goddammit!
All right! Dude, what is the matter with you?
Trent Boyett is being released from juvenile hall.
What? Trent Boyett? The kid from preschool?
Yeah, he just got parole.
Oh, no. No!
Hey, gay bots, what's going on?
Trent Boyett is being released from juvenile hall.
Really? That's cool. When did...
What did you say?
Trent Boyett? Meanest, dirtiest, toughest kid in the world, super pissed off at us, Trent Boyett?
Yeah.
Oh, holy Jesus, God.
What the hell are we gonna do?
Is it true? Trent Boyett is getting out?
It's true.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, Christ in heaven. I gotta hide.